9.85. Now, Nikolitsa on the floor exercise. This was her routine earlier today. The Romanians and the unified team we've seen so far very crisp.
The Romanians have been doing a great job. I have to believe that Octavian Bellu, who is the head coach of the Romanian team, went back to his homeland after the World Championships in 91, especially after he lost the silver medal to the United States. I've noticed all week in practice that he has been paying attention to the smallest details, in particular, all the landings. He's really stressing the landings for his athletes.
And remember, the Romanians lost their legendary coach, Bela Caroli, to the Americans when he defected in 1981.
Another great routine for
9.775.